I don't know if I'm scared of dying, but I'm scared of living too fast, too slow.